Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I didn't even see that happening. I was starting my timer. We'll escape. I'm gonna escape from just about everything now. So we're heading east. Yes, I've scouted ahead to where there's a cutscene. And so that much is not blind, but I've been over all these hallways. I've probably been right near there. I just didn't know. Well, I'm here. She's a little low. Okay. Alright, so we're going this way. And then... going around this loop-de-loop. And I'm running. Going around here. I'm checking my notes. Yep, down the stairs is the only way we can go. Boop. And then just follow this around. We'll run across our soldier friend again. You'd be like, these guys must be really lost. Through the door. Hello again. Goodbye. And then from here, the problem with what I was doing is I kept taking stairs. But we want to go past the stairs and then go east. And then, yeah, I'm going to pass the next stairs. I'm going to go down here, past these stairs. This is south. We're gonna go this way. We can only go. And then... believe it or not, this is how close we were. New content! Yay! Tirasweel says, it's an ambush! This unstable foothold is making it worse. Yo-Yo asks, what should we do? Who was that? Chris says, oh. Oh, he's jumping around. He's stabbing people with a spear. Stella says, it looks like an enemy worse than the monsters that appeared. Well, I don't know. I mean, I didn't see this cutscene, but I'm inclined to think this is a friend. If anything else, the enemy of your enemy is your friend. Oh, it's Alfred. Nice. Who says, woo! I guess that's him. Alf, says Yo-Yo and Chris, together. Chris asks, what are you doing here? Yo-Yo says, Alf, I thought I'd be farther ahead of you. Chris asks again, what are you doing here? Yo-Yo asks, did you come here alone? Chris asks, why were you wearing a mask? Oh, we have a lot of questions. People in Faultia know my face. Hey, you guys cheated. After Morrison returned to ambush, I was worried about you. We were just talking about an ambush, and now it's ambush. That's why I said that. So I went to ask the great oracle in Uldos to see how you were doing. I heard about the wave of Rayuol, so I came straight here, not bothering to take anything with me. Oh, don't tell Morrison about this. He's always so worried. He'll never let me out of the castle again if he finds out. Dirzel says, King Alfred, it's been a while. Hey, Dirzel, you can call me Alf, like old times. It just feels weird for you guys to call me King. Huh? Says Chris. You know Master Dirzel? Yeah. It was a brief time, but we traveled together. We have no time to talk about old times. Leave the defense here up to me. I'll stop any enemy that tries to get through here. Now, go on. Alfred says, ha, they're here. Ugh. Don't worry about your back. I'll stop them here. Okay. I guess we got more maze ahead, so let's save. Now that I know where we are. And so I don't have to play the cutscene again. If we die. I just want to see if he says anything different. Go ahead, and hurry. Don't worry, I have your back. We can go back, though. Oh, brother. So many different ways to go. Well, that's a dead end. This is back to Alf, right? Okay, so that's two ways we've gone. This way and this way. Okay, we can only go this way then. Our bandit friends. Goose says, man, I don't see any treasures. Shirley says, the castle is so huge too. Apego says, wanna go back? Ness says, yeah, let's go back. Nura says, this place is scary. Kanta says, let's go back. It's scary. Goose says, fool, what kind of thieves are afraid of underground passages? Shirley says, plus, even if we wanted to go back, we have no idea which way to go. Okay. Is this... no. I thought it was we could go under that. Well, at least we're, like, not so maze-like right now. Oh, it's coming back. We got stairs and a way... oh, we got two stairs. I'm gonna save here. I'll try to remember. We took the west stairs. Oh, brother. There's a lot. I'm just doing the escape thing unless we come across some new enemy. I'm tired of fighting these things over and over. Alright, let's just try this, these stairs to see if... maybe this is a short dead end kind of thing. Oh, look at all these crates. Stop chasing me. I know there's another one up here. So we've got two ways to go. One involves stairs, and... oh, wasn't this where we were? Yeah. Alright. So we took those stairs, now let's take these stairs. Oh, because it leads... oh! Hold on. Let me make sure. Ugh. At least we can always escape, because I haven't seen it fail yet. Might depend on your speed, if you can escape or not. Okay, so there's this. So this just leads back to the same area. And that goes back, that goes down. Okay, so we're going this way. Oh, can't avoid. Oh god, it's the same one hitting us again. I'm trying to see the different routes we have to go here, so we can make a choice. So we can't go north. Stop chasing me. This is south to these stairs. So we can do that. Is there anywhere else to go? I'm gonna see if there's anywhere else or if it's linear right now. We're gonna hit these things a few more times, I'm sure. Oh, they can... What is that over there? The enemy could jump on it. That is too many. Can I jump on it? Oh, you know what? I bet you can get from the other side, but get stuck on this side. So I'm gonna... Ah! Like, if I defeat them, they'll be out of the way, but that takes time. Leave me alone! I'm gonna try going north, because that seems like the thing to do. Wait. Did I mean south? Wait a second. Oh, this goes... Are these the stairs, or this is a different set of stairs? I just want to see. Yeah, this goes back down here. Okay. So what about south from there? It just goes, oh, back to the other stairs. Okay, never mind. Up this. That's what I was thinking. Okay, so we got stairs and we've got this. A doorway. It's just a dead end. Okay. Good to know. Make sure there's not a hidden doorway, actually. No, it kind of ends there. It doesn't even go up to the wall. Okay. Alright, so there was the stairs or this way. Which is stairs and then more. Oh my god. How many stairs do we need? This is where we get confounded again. Chris says, oh no, they're coming from behind. Stella says, and from the front. Yo-Yo says, huh? Is that Kajim again? Maybe not Kajim? Hooded man says, we made it in time. Mr. Yurio, Ms. Chris. Huh? That voice sounds familiar, says Chris. I don't know who this is. I have come to help in Magisa's stead. Oh, Mr. Morrison, Chris says. The way you guys parted at Oldo seemed very awkward, so I reported to the king and then headed over here. I came here without telling King Alf. Please don't tell him. Now they both don't want us to tell each other things. Yo-Yo says thanks. And Chris says the same. It looks like you guys are after an enemy much bigger than Galga. I will defend this path to the death. You guys go on ahead. You said your name was Morrison? Asked Drizzle. Thank you. I owe you one. Please, go on ahead. Don't worry about things here. I'll take care of it. Oh, by the way, I have two young helpers with me. We met through the course of events. Once we have secured this place, I'll ask them to find you. They'll surely be a great help to you. Please, go on ahead. Don't worry about things here. I'll take care of it. So I guess going on ahead means north? Because... yeah, this is, okay. Well, that's good. I guess I picked the right stairs this time. And no, for the record, I did not consult any walkthrough. Just looking at my videos back, and then played on ahead so as not to bore the hell out of you guys with another optional episode like last episode. And then pick the right stairs, I guess. Maybe they all would eventually lead here, I don't know. Okay, so dead end, and then this way. Hi! You can't get me. I like when we know where we're supposed to go. Okay, so now we've got stairs up, and we've got... more passage. And we've got more passage. We've got two stairs down. Do we want the stairs up or the one of the two stairs down? It's a dead end. Completely dead end this way. Good to know. We've eliminated this way. So now we've got two stairs down. I'm gonna take the left one. We hop over this stuff. Well, let me guess, that leads to the other side that we can see. This goes to another stairs. Whoops. Ugh. Let me go up the stairs. I want to go up the stairs. Thank you very much. Oop. More stairs. I just ran right into it. Yeah. Blocking my passage. I don't even know if we want to go this way. Oh. Good choice then. Durzo says he's... or it's here. I'm sure of it. This is the entrance to the Tower of Isabelle. Thanks a lot, Durzel. Okay, we close the doors behind us. You need to eat? In a bad mood? Well, you have the hearts, though. Weak from hunger. I will feed you diet food. Actually, should have gone organic. We have a lot of that. And then I will praise you as well, because you're in a bad mood. Looking happy. And I'm going to save. Because this dungeon is a pain. I'm going to take the right stairs. Saying this so I remember. Isabelle's Tower. The latch is down. Oh. Euro raised the latch. Yurio. I call him Euro. Yes, he's a currency. He's a unit of currency. Special hidden latch. Ancient Chinese secret. Alright, where are we going? Womp 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 womp. My guess is we're going down the middle. Let me just look over here. Womp 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 womp. Ahead to our destiny! Dead ends. Guess as we're still going down the middle. Oh, what'd you find? A full cure potion. Sweet. See, I told you we'd get another one. That's why I used that one. Dead ends that we can't see. Oh boy. This looks like the other tower. I gotta fight them now. I can't waste the pet's anger. Let's just fight these. They're gonna give me crap XP, but we don't have any finishing moves. You should let us flee before you do the anger thing. You missed. Okay. I'm gonna do the Sacred Fall. Yeah. Take this, you will be purged, etc. Let's attack C. Come on, Drizzle. Thank you. Courtyard. Yeah, look at that. That's the word I was trying to think of. This looks like the same courtyard as the... So, Isabelle's castle now? Castle Rudo is where you were. I'm just gonna take a peek. Castle Rudo Courtyard. Isn't this all the way back, though? Like, all the way back. Yeah, I don't think we want to be here. Gosh, off the stairs. No. Oh God. So I don't think we wanted to do this. I didn't think we wanted to be here. Isabelle's Tower. So why does it also lead out to the same courtyard? There's a stairs in the corner. That's why I ran into that. I was looking at that. I want to see what else is here. Oh wait, there's some kind of... If these things would stop interfering... There's... all these doors. I wish there was a way to clear them out without fighting them for like 15 minutes. Cool. Alright. Yeah, this is definitely new, so I don't think we want to be going out into the courtyard. Let's do the other door. Nothing here. In there. Okay, these are like dead-end chambers. Yeah. I want to check the other door over here. Of course. And this, the one right in front of the door as well. I want to get in there. And there's stairs there. Gonna lead them away as much as I can. At least it's a different change of scenery a little bit. And that's a dead end there, so I'm thinking that we're taking those stairs? It's so fast. Now, didn't we come from the stairs? Oh, we took that stairs. Okay, instead let me take these stairs. Go away sign, thank you. Okay, so we've got another set of stairs. A bunch of boxes. We've got a room here. With boxes that, yeah, are not chests. Can't go that I mean, they look like they could be doorways. So I just try and walk into them. Alright, so I guess we're taking those stairs then. Oh, look at the candle. Sweet. That's different. At least there's more features in this area. It's not so boring. Alright, we've got a bunch of doors. Full cure, that's why I've been using them. Dead end. Now this goes back out to where we were. Oh no. That's too bad these aren't any books we can do anything with. I want to read the non-existent books. We got stairs. Alright. Oh, there's a chest over there. I gotta get that. My guess is we're ultimately heading for the stairs. That's my guess. Alright, so we gotta get back out to the main corridor. Yeah, this is part of the dungeon I don't mind so much, because we've actually got some treasure. We're not being hit constantly by monsters. And there's some stuff to look at, even though it's just scenery. Well, those look important, don't they? I want those pages. I must have them. What'd you find, boy? I can't carry that. Chest! Ooh, a resist ring plus 3. Nice. I missed your little item because you hit me as soon as the chest was opened. Okay, so the way we're going to do this is if anyone's wearing a resist ring. Oh, we're already wearing resist ring plus 3. This is defense down. We already have one here as well. Yeah, I'm not equip the resist ring plus 3. That's a dead end. So I gotta go back around through the library. Or rather, this more southern library. Take those stairs. And it seems important, too. There's like two doors in front. You don't often see that. What'd you find? Ah, yeah, I'm not out of elixirs. I have too many elixirs. If you're gonna find us something, find us recure potions, remind potions, and full mind potions. I don't know if you're picking up those Koopo potions and that stuff anymore. And save. Because I think it's pretty clear from here where we're going. Big room. Monsters. We're getting quite a following here. One way to go. Alright, so it's a dead end, so again, one way to go. Ah, leave me alone! Got me so boxed in. I don't know if I can get around it. I'll try. Oh, you found an item. That's nice. Let's go in this door. At least the monsters don't come in these rooms. Yeah, I missed your item. I was busy avoiding stuff. So another door. Nothing to be found here. Just looking around for any chests or anything. So I'm trying to glimpse what's on the other side. So we've got a door. Goes around to stairs. I feel like I might have missed something the way we went, though. Yeah, I didn't look to the south. That's a dead end. Never mind. Alright, so we'll go through this door. There's a stairs, but there's also a room, which is a dead end, and a loop-de-loop. What's down? Okay, there's just the stairs. I'm trying to look around and avoid these things at the same time. You are hindering my explorations. Oh, the roof! Okay, before I go to the roof, is there any place else to go? Is there anything else to see? Go do this stairs. Ugh. Unless, like, for what I know, I don't think I came for those stairs? I could be wrong. Oh no, there was just... Alright, I'm going to the roof. I've had it. Even not fighting. Wait. Well, this goes to the roof as well. Oh, nice. Check out that view. If you're not afraid of heights. What's that in? So yeah, we're going this way. I don't know about the other roof way, but... like these areas that we've been in, it's only without the monsters in them. Believe me, I'm not complaining. Alright. Yo-Yo says, huh?